Hello everybody, my name is Silke. I'm here to present my piece Abyss. I made it for this exhibition Glass Houses. It's a polar bear on an iceberg. It features an amazing, beautiful labradorite, which I've had in my personal collection for about 20 years. And I suddenly thought, this is it, it's going to be an iceberg. I've been working on a series of endangered species for the last year. And I love animals, and it's actually absolutely heartbreaking that we lose so many species through wildfires, through the loss of glaciers and the global warming, and it's just terrible. So that's why I thought, for me as an artist, I would like to tell people that I feel about these things. So this one is made from silver, and it's recycled silver. And I will show you, it's a beautiful labradorite. I hope you can see it. And it's an iceberg that's falling apart, basically. And you can also, I'm going to show you the back. This is the back. So it's actually a brooch pin, but you could also hang it. I could make a necklace out of it. For me personally, this is also a small piece of art. So it could be displayed like this against a piece of wood, stood up on a table, so that would work as well. Or while it's not being worn, it could be a piece of art that's being hung at a wall, and I would put it against the black background. So I was absolutely chuffed that the ACJ chose this piece for this exhibition, because I love it, and I actually felt really emotional making it. While I was making it, I felt quite emotional, and I think it's quite a powerful piece. Thank you.